What's up, you guys? Welcome to today's video. I have my friend Mitch joining me for the next week of van life. He's gonna be living with me, traveling with me. We're gonna get up to some crazy adventures, and I just got word that he landed, so we're gonna go pick him up right now, and I'm so unbelievably excited. This guy is one of my best friends, and I haven't seen him in almost 3 weeks now, so I can't wait to travel this week with him. You guys are gonna love him. It's gonna be so much fun. Let's go get him. We're pulling into the airport right now. I was just on the phone with him. He's already like at the, like he's made it through everything. He's sitting on the bench ready to get picked up like curbside. So we should see him in like 2 minutes. I'm so excited. I don't even know if you guys can tell, but I literally can't wait to see him. It's gonna be so fun. Oh my goodness, I see him.
That one open, really.
Yeah. Mike Jones!
Yo, Mike!
Yo, Mike Jones!
Mike, dude! Who is he, dude?
I don't know, but I think he's in Vancouver, dude.
Alright, I'll go home now.
Yeah, we made it.
Yeah, we made it. Flight's cutting out.
Dude, all day I've just been laughing. dude.
Oh, you got the drawn on mustache. That's sick. What the fuck's going on?
Dude, all day I'm like, there's no way I'm picking up Mitch today. Like, I've been seeing planes. I'm like, there's no way Mitch is in that plane right now.
Oh, dang.
Crawling, dog?
You crawl from here to the back there.
You can't open this as you're fucking...
Yeah, we can, but that's how I do it every time. You crawl.
I'm gonna take off my fucking boots, son.
Knocking boots. Did you bring any, like, shoes?
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say, if this guy just brings his boots for hiking...
No, I brought, like, running shoes.
Okay.
Bear Grylls, they can see me now. How the fuck you get over this shit?
Watch your head on the way.
Where the lights go?
He's back.
Guess he's back.
Mike Jones. Name and occupation.
Mitch. Stone Tech.
We're gonna line behind us.
Alright, tell the people what we're doing right now.
Right now, we're heading to Nana Naomi. Try some authentic Naomi bars.
We had to book reservations for the ferry. We didn't do that. So now we're in like the secondary line, hoping to get on.
Oh, we're getting on.
Man, this is breakfast in bed.
Little Airbnb?
Yeah, dude. Well, we got 2 hours, so. We can make the most of it. At least we got a little apartment on wheels. We're not stuck in a crappy car at the back of the line.
Or a Prius.
Anyway, we're third in line in an apartment on wheels. We got luxury for 2 hours. We can watch a movie or something, dude. Hey, oatmeal and a movie.
Oh, sign me up.
So what do you mean? We're stirring them up nice, dude. Fresh oatmeal coming up, dude. 2 packets.
Oh.
With bottled water.
Living off the land.
If this doesn't tickle your fancy, you can have a peanut butter sandwich, too.
Ooh.
All right, breakfast is served, dude.
Thanks, dog. Looks scrum-diddly-umptious, dude.
Fresh oatmeal and the ferry line.
Fresh. Hot off the press, but not hot. The eggs aren't even hatching, dude.
You need the hot water for
that. Yeah, they need to be incubated.
We don't go to hot water.
Alright.
Yeah.
You know how it goes? One bite only. Hey, that shit good as hell.
Let them know.
That shit good as hell.
Hey, look at that guy.
Actually, it isn't bad.
Yeah, no, that's actually what I eat, like, decent amount. I haven't eaten much on this trip, but when I did, like, the solo road trip, like, all through Ontario, I ate that every day, pretty much.
Hey, let me know when this fucking line's getting a boogie on, right?
Yeah, until then.
Until then, I'll be eating good.
Yeah. Just made it on. Back of the pack. Like, way up there. We literally were, like, we're probably, like, the 10th last person to get on here. We're just gonna go explore. There's, like, a whale watching deck.
Yeah, the whales.
See what we can find. I've never been on a ferry before, so first time for everything. Oh, we're on the move, dude.
Yo!
We're off, bro.
This is actually dope.
We're heavy on the move. Won't be alone for the rest of my life. I'll build a boat. For when the river gets high, I'll meet a girl.
Soccer game's on. We were watching it while we were waiting for the ferry. Now we can't watch it. My phone overheated. My phone overheated, now this guy's watching it. So we're gonna get the play-by-play from him. Well, England won the penalty shootout.
Oh my god. This day can't get any worse.
It's actually funny that, that you noticed he was watching the game.
A little windy.
I gotta hang on to my hair all
loose.
Yo!
The gift shop on the boat.
Hey,
it's a spot, Loki. Hey, got it here.
Is that AC going?
No, it's got the window open, dude. That's the air. It was like we walked past it upstairs.
Alright, one bite, one review. Yo, almond crunch burger. BC Ferry.
Yeah.
Oh! Yo, who the hell made this? Pretty average, not gonna lie.
This is, what is it, just a chicken, it's just like a chicken burger, crunch chicken burger.
That's it, dude.
Oh, I think it's alright.
What I need, dude.
Yeah, get that on the blow boat.
Probably blow my boat up.
Vancouver Island, got off the ferry. We're gonna end the video here. We're gonna start the next one. Tomorrow's video is just gonna be us like roaming around the island, doing our thing that we're gonna do for the rest of the day now. So that's the end of the video. If you made it, thanks for watching. Huh?
Don't let your meatloaf.
You got one life. Make it a good one.